BC. We have no fucking clue what the hell this means.
What do you call short?
Apparently it's supposed to be art or something. Anyway.
What do you
call short? We'll just
take a nice... Hello?
That is one fucked up.
Do you know where you come? And do you know where you go?
Creepy thing, let's take this.
That's it.
It's got boobs
and
everything.
Wake up, people. Wake up, people. What do you know for sure? Hello? Do you know where you from?
So much. Have a great day, don't work too hard.
And do you know where you
from? Will
do. Yeah,
workers assemble the latest public art installation in Richmond. Miss Mao trying to poise herself at the top of Lenin's head.
And do you know where you go?
What's up, dude?
That's it. What do you know for sure?
These are these Olympic.
Do you know where you from?
Do you work for the Olympics? Inside. Well, I can't give it to you because this one's mine. We came all the way from Ontario to get this stuff. But it's really amazing. What do you think?
I hate it.
Me too. Everybody hates it. And it's funny that the Olympics are happening right next week, eh?
Yeah, almost. I'm just going to photograph the time.
Have fun. What's up with the vehicle? You don't work for the Olympics, do you? Or is it just the official vehicle? An Olympic vehicle. Yeah, because we were in Vancouver. They're all over the place, eh? Yeah, nice. I like it. I like this. You going to take this off after the Olympics? Yeah, exactly. Just make sure you use a blow dryer. There you go. Oh, do they actually include that when you buy it? That they'll take it off? GM will take care of it. Free advertising for them, eh? It's all a sham. You don't work for the paper, do you? I guess they don't want to talk to me anymore.
Don't call me the gangster.
Some people call Doc Maurice.
Speak of the pompous broken heart.
We're going on the airplane. Homeboy Steve Plan. Yeah, we're just going here. That's a pilot, Mary.
I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun.
What do you look for sure? Do you know where you go?
That's funny.
And do you know where you go?
Steve's plane. The one we will have our nice adventure in.
Come over here.
Ooh,
everybody.
Okay,
coming over here.
Okay, so Frankie G, you'll be sitting up front.
Really love your beaches, wanna shake your dreams.
I won't. Ted,
sure. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it all the time.
Is this gonna be a cool experience?
How do I answer that one? Yeah.
I'm a rubber.
Okay.
I guess she's a better question.
Yeah. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up, buddy. Good.
Definitely, yeah.
Hold